Hey there everyone, Nicole here, and today I'll be reviewing So Scandal by Jean-Paul Gaultier. This 2020 release is a real bombshell, as the name implies, meant to evoke the idea of a sexy, sensual woman who doesn't play by anyone's rules. I think it's really cool how the scent manages this without any of the more traditional spicy notes too, instead blending raspberry, jasmine, orange blossoms, and milk to create a fruity white floral that is sexy and versatile. If you're a fan of JPG's women's scents, you really can't go wrong with this one for fall, winter, or spring, in my opinion. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this review. Don't forget to follow FragranceX on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel.